everyone, Haley from Biteable here, back with another tutorial. Today, I'll be teaching you how to make a video montage online using the Biteable Video Maker. Let's get started. All right, let's go ahead and make a video montage using Biteable. So you can start by either logging into your account or creating a new account. It's totally free to create an account on Biteable. And from there, you're gonna go ahead and start with an empty video. First off, you'll wanna choose your video shape, and this will be dependent on where you plan on sharing your finished video. If you plan to share on social media sites like Instagram, you'll wanna go with a one-to-one format. If you're planning to put it in your Instagram story, you'll want this 9x16 format. And if you wanna put it on your website or on YouTube, you'll do 16:9. This is what we'll be using for this video. Go ahead and click continue once you've picked that video size. And this is where you'll get to upload the video clips that you want to use in your montage. So if you already have video clips ready to go, you can go ahead and click this upload button on the left-hand side here and upload your own video clips. If you don't have any clips yet and you want to use some stock footage, you can do that from right within Biteable, that's no problem. To access that, you'll head over to this video and images tab here, and then you'll go ahead and search for whatever type of video you're looking for. So let's make this montage all about sunsets. So I'll go ahead and search for sunset in the search bar there. And then you can see we have a number of different sunset video clips. I'll go ahead and pick a few that I like best and that I'd like to have in my montage. As you click each clip, they'll pop into your timeline down at the bottom here. And once you're ready to edit, you can go ahead and click anywhere in the timeline or click edit on the left-hand side here. Perfect. So now we've got all four of our different videos down at the bottom, we're ready to start editing. If you wanted to add any text anywhere in your video, you could go ahead and edit the text directly here. For the sake of this video, I'm going to make it just videos with no text. So I'm going to go ahead and delete these text boxes on each scene. Perfect. And by default, all my scenes right now are 4 seconds long, but I'd like them to be 3 seconds long each, so I'm going to go ahead and use this toolbar on the right and bring them down to 3 seconds. Nice. Finally, we are able to add transitions in between each video using the scene transition here. You can go ahead and pick any that you'd like. And our last step is choosing background music to play while our video montage goes. We have over 80 different music tracks to choose from within Biteable, so you can preview any of them, and then choose your favorite. Once you're ready to go, click save, and now you can watch your video montage all the way through by clicking this play button on the left-hand side. Now the last step is exporting your video so you can share it with all of your friends. To do that, head to the export tab on the left hand side and click build video. Once you're ready to go, you'll be able to share your video via a link, share it directly to your social channels, or you can download the finished copy of your video once it's ready as well. And there you have it. If you want to give it a try for yourself, head to biteable.com or click the link in our bio. If you like this tutorial, don't forget to subscribe to our channel down below to see more from us. Bye!